If the blocked numbers are still able to call you on your Samsung device, then let us see what to do. Go to settings here, scroll down, go to apps, tap on these three dotted icons here, select show system apps, and we will scroll down. We will look for blocked number storage. Open this one. Go to battery here. Make sure to enable this option, allow background activity. Go to optimize battery usage. And here you will select all. And here also you will look for blocked number storage. And if this application is optimized for battery usage, once you disable this option, then go back. Go back, go to this option permission, and if there is any permission that you need to give to this application, you have to give the permission. For me, I don't have to give any permission, so we will go back. We will again go back to this apps here, and from here we will again look for another application, that is contacts. Let's go down, open this contacts application. Go to this option, optimize battery usage. Go here and select all. And here also we will look for contacts application. And if this contacts application is enabled for battery optimization, you have to disable it. Now here it is already disabled and I am not able to enable it again. So make sure that it is left to disable like this one only. We will go back. We will go back again. Let's go back. And here again what we will do is we will look for blocked contact storage. Let's go to blocked number storage. Select force stop. And let's close this one. Then what you do is you restart your phone and next time check if the blocked number is able to call you again or not. The other thing that you can do is you can delete the blocked number from your phone at first and then again save the blocked number and block it again. That means let's go to contact. Now suppose if this is the contact whom I have blocked, but if still this contact is able to call me, I will open it. I will tap on the three dotted icons here, delete, and then delete the number. After that what you do, again save the number. And then again block the contact in your phone and check if this will work or not. Now the last thing is, might be there is a problem in the version of Android software which is installed in your phone. So wait for new update, and if there is update available for your phone, update the phone. If you want to check, go to settings, go to this option software update. Go to download and install. The phone will check for any update. My phone is up to date. If your phone has update pending, update it and check if this issue will be fixed. So hopefully after doing these things, your blocked number won't be able to call you again. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.